Hey everybody, so I have like a really small haul. So I went to Target and I got three rolls of tape. So the first one I got is Monster Alley. It was on clearance for $2.78. I love this tape. I've never actually had it, but I like it. Next I got Metallic Star, or Metallic Butterflies, sorry. And none of them are poles. And lastly, I got Pastel Cheetah, but you can't really see because like it doesn't really look like anything.